Just disappointing the way we played. I think Michael summed up pretty well in the press conference and on field. We just didn't bat and do the basics well enough. We had perfect conditions to bowl later on after making a substandard first inning score, and credit to England, they played well. We didn't. As long as he needs, mate, he's captain. He's got to play well. He's a guy that is like all the other batters. Our top six, not just Michael himself, it's our top six that, apart from Chris Rogers in the first innings and David Warner in the second innings, they all struggled. I can't complain about the ethic, the work ethic of any of the players. Michael, especially as captain, he sets the tone and raises the bar of what you need to do to play well at this level. So from our point of view, it's all those players playing better next test match. We're certainly not going to panic. Pretty simple, I think. For us, we've got to firstly play better than we did here, get back to playing the way we want to play, get our basics right and cope with the pressure better than we did here. Can't worry about the scoreline. You're playing a game of cricket. You're trying to win every game of cricket you play. The simple fact is the ball will swing here. It has done for a long time. So we've certainly practiced it. It's implemented. Jimmy Anderson's skills with the swinging balls have been exceptional. So you don't like seeing great players miss out in test matches, but that might help us a little bit. But I'm sure they're going to have someone equally as good that's in these conditions that swing the ball. So our batsmen have to get better at playing the swinging ball.